We have breaking news for you before we go. One person is dead. Three others are in the hospital after a shooting incident in Asheville. Police were called to an apartment complex on Livingston Street around 8 tonight. They found four victims.
One person had been shot to death. Two other victims had been shot, and another person had blunt force injuries. Officials say they have a person of interest in custody, but have not said what led to the shooting.